Turn that water off, I can't hear him. It ain't gonna play.
All right, got you.
Real shit, real shit. I'm a real nigga, baby. Been cooking since 85, nigga. You heard? Don't get caught up in none of this fabrication right here. We gonna see what chicken tastes better. For real. For right there. Yeah. Check out your man over there. Grizzly Adams. Grizzly Adams in the cutter.
For right there.
Yo, I'm hungry, though. I'll tell you that much. I know the kids are waiting to slam on some good shit. Be a real critic, too. That shit is nasty.
All right. We got something out. The baby's been born. Let's see what he's looking like.
Yeah, test my shit. Looking really scrumptious, right? Look nice, right? Check out your man's Chinese chicken over there. And I love China niggas. All my niggas in China love you. Your man over here making orange sesame chicken right now.
See right there?
I'm gonna tell you.
What soup at? Go get soup. Go get soup.
We ain't even done yet.
Same plate.
It is the same damn plate.
Huh?
It is the same plate.
Check out the texture.
Yeah,
exactly. Zoom in, nigga.
Zoom in on the texture.
Zoom in, nigga. Zoom in. You right. Zoom in.
Mean is a mean.
It's a battle.
Yeah,
it's a battle.
Without mustard,
nigga.
Without coloring.
17 different seasons. Yeah, now 17 different seasons.
Listen, we're gonna shoot, but we're gonna know how you making your plate different.
Listen,
I'm not gonna let them choose it, B. Just we gonna switch the plates up. They gonna turn around. We gonna switch them. Listen, brother.
Relax.
You still gotta know what plate it is.
Relax. We gonna know who plate just by the scissor. Why he panicking already?
That's all. Just by the sense of look. The crack bomb. Yeah, bomb. That's all.
Just write something on it. Just write something on it. Right,
we know what's cut.
Yeah, exactly. It's just us right here.
Yeah, there ain't nobody in here.
So get your chicken fillets out of here.
Oh, shit. It
looked like that little, they had a little crispy little problem on the way though. Got a couple little bubble brown spots. That look nice and beautiful though. That shit look beautiful.
A lot of niggas like burnt chicken.
Nah, too. This shit look cute.
My shit ain't burnt.
Look at that. Ooh, that shit look cute. Come to this. Like you need to add gravy with that little dark chicken over there.
Don't tell the truth.
Both look good, man. Both look good. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm the camera. I'm just the camera guy.
Both look good, man.
Both look good.
You already got full slices.
Let's go.
You wanna call your man? Can you call your man?
So I'm gonna let's get it started.
You can put this right here.
Don't even say nothing. Just put it right here. Don't even say nothing. That's it, right there. You don't say nothing. It's all right. Whatever you need to do. Then the rest we can just put down in that little plate and let that come out. See the little plate right there for your little rest of your chicken that come out. Nobody see that.
Yup. I know it's what. It worked? Work?
I see them good boys up there.
Right. Yeah, this
one is yours. This one is yours. This one is paid.
You know what it is. He ain't even got to explain that to him. He knows what I said with high school. But I ain't gonna talk about it. I ain't gonna talk about it. See, he got the little mustard on the side, the little corny. He tried to add a little dag in there real quick.
Say we waiting for the armored people to come back. And we gonna taste it.
You waiting for the judges, you know what I mean?
Yo, tell them we waiting for the contestants.
The eaters. We'll be right back. Yes, sir. Yeah, we getting in here. Waiting for the contestants. See, now you want to throw everything in the drink before anybody, you know what I mean? You can tell them to wait 5 minutes then.
Peace.